मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर डिस्कस हियर रिगार्डिंग द बर्निंग टॉपिक दैट इज कोरोना वायरस. ओके, दैट इज ड्यू वी कैन से दैट इज कोविड 19. इट इज स्प्रेडिंग वेरी फ्रिक्वेंटली नाउ इट इज. वी कैन जस्ट कीप आवर सेफ इफ वी जस्ट मेक द सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग और जस्ट वॉश आवर हैंड्स आफ्टर एवरी आर. एट लीस्ट वी हैव टू वॉश आवर हैंड्स फॉर 20 seconds. Or we can use sanitizers, that is having the alcohol at least 70%. In this way, we can just keep our safe. As you also get the project regarding COVID-19, we will do mathematics activity also regarding this purpose. What we will do, we will just collect the data of different states. Or it's up to you. You can just take the data of different countries. And we will just see how many confirmed cases are there. And we try to just represent the given data in the form of bar graph. First, we are going to take, I am five states. Okay, five states, and I am just taking their data. First of all, we convert this data to nearest 100. And the same data we will plot on our bar graph. Okay, just see which states I am going to take. In the same way, you have to take another five states, and the data can be collected from any means of source. It may be your net, or it may be collected from the news. As you are just looking to the news, daily data is to be provided. Okay, for countries also, for different states also, you can collect the data from anyone, and the same way you have to represent the data in bar graph form. How to represent? Let's study about this one.
Great.
As I have taken first state as Gujarat. In Gujarat, due to this virus, the infected persons are, confirmed persons are 2,407. In Rajasthan, it is 1,890. Next state, Tamil Nadu, I just took that, in that it is 1,629. Haryana, that is 262. Fifth state, I took the West Bengal. In that state, the confirmed cases are 456. Okay, first of all, we have to just see which country is to be less infected and which state is to be more infected. Okay, how we can just see? First of all, we are going to make it to nearest 100. The value whose is to be minimum, that is less infected. Whose value is to be more, that is more infected. Okay, how to convert in nearest 100? You know the rule in lower classes, but by looking to the tens place, we just replace our 100 place. If it is to be tens place is to be 5 or more than 5, we replace our 100 place. As here 2,407, and we want to write it nearest 100. The tens place, 100 place is to be, just see, we have to write nearest 100. For writing nearest 100, we have to see nearest 10, it's 0. So it will become nearest 100, that is 2,400. Clear? In the same way, the next will become 1,890. Last digit, here just see, in between digit 10s is 9. So its 100 digit will be changed. So it will become 1,900. Clear? In the same way, Tamil Nadu, 1,629. Its nearest 100 will be 1,600. Haryana, that is 262, so it will nearest to 300. In the same way, West Bengal, 456, this 56 is to be nearest to be the next one, so it will be written as 500. Okay, so we are just going to just learn it by activity also, the things. Okay, burning topic, that is COVID-19. Now, how to represent the data in the bar graph form? If I think the bar graph are available at your home, if the graphs are not available to you, you can just take any practice notebook, you can just draw the graph on that one, or you just take A4 sheet plain side. Okay, if the graph is there, you just paste the graph on that.
If the graph is not available with you on lining page, you just draw the table, and on the plain page, plain side, you have to just draw the graph by using proper scale, appropriate scale. Okay, as I have just chosen here, our the least statement is 300 and the highest statement is 2400. So I have chosen the scale of 200. So first of all, we have drawn the axis. Where the axis cut, we represent it by 0. The horizontal is to be known as x, and while the standing is known as y axis. So first of all, represent your axis. Now, using bar graph, for drawing bar graph, we generally just leave one block and then draw one block. Then again, we leave the constant gap. Then we take the again one box. Okay. Again, the same way, we just leave the constant gap. Then we just take the corresponding block according to the value. In the same way, we will proceed. As for Gujarat, it is to be 2400. First of all, we mark the scale on y-axis. Okay, that is confirmed cases, that is to be people. Okay, and this is our known as x-axis, is denoted as our state. So write, mention which thing is to be represented by which axis. As x-axis denotes your states, while the y-axis denotes your confirmed cases. Okay, so you have to just choose by constant gap 200, 400, 600, 800, 1000, 1200, 1400, that is 1600, 1800, 2000, 2200, 2400. Okay, I have just chosen that scale of 200 because we have to just take the scale up to 2400. If your this confirmed cases are more and its corresponding nearest 100 are more, then you can choose the scale of 500 also, or you can take the scale of 1000 also. If you are just going to compare of your countries, different countries like Italy, Spain, China, India, then the cases will be more, then you can just choose the scale according to 1000 also. It's up to you. Okay, accordingly you have to draw. Clear? This also you have to draw. In the same way, you can just take another states also. But I want that you learn the graph, how to just do the bar graph. Okay, now first of all, we have just taken as we want to show Gujarat cases. For showing the Gujarat cases, we have to take our scale up to 2400. Okay, so one block we have left, another we have drawn. In the same way, one we left, another we have drawn. In the same way, one we left, another we have drawn. Okay. In the same way, one we left, another we will draw. Okay. But we have to take the corresponding values. I think the things are clear to you. Or that these are the things which you are just to learn by you are just taking the data. Or you can just see how much percentage, or you can just find the ratio. If I would just ask what is the ratio between the confirmed cases of Gujarat as well as to be of Rajasthan. Okay, you want to find the ratio. If you want to, how you will do for finding the ratio? Gujarat ratio Rajasthan. Yes, how many cases were in Gujarat? You know the table. How many cases were in Gujarat? 2400. And how many cases were in Rajasthan? So it will become 2400 ratio 1900. So we can say it is to be simplest ratio 24:19. In the same way, if I will ask what is the ratio between Gujarat and Haryana? What is the ratio between Gujarat and Haryana? Gujarat ratio Haryana. Now tell me the cases of Gujarat. Just see the table. You have to do the things according to nearest 100 table. Okay, so that the nearest ratio we are able to get. Now, Gujarat confirmed cases are 2400 and the Haryana ratios is Haryana's confirmed cases is 300. So the ratio will become 2400:300. So in the simplest form, if we want to show, we have to just take the division concept or lowest form. So it will got cancel. It becomes 2 24:300 cancel. Then 3 table you can do like this also. It's up to you. Means 8:1. It means Gujarat cases are 8 times the Haryana. If the cases just be increased frequently, it will create a trouble for us. So we have to just follow the norms which are to be given by our Prime Minister also. That is to be of lockdown. It means we have to keep or maintain the social distance. Okay, we have to just remain at our home. Don't just try to meet with others. Follow the precautions. If you are just going anywhere, just use the mask or use sanitizers. When you just not to leave home, only just leave when it is very much emergency. I think you are the just kids, you want to play, but just nowadays only play indoor game. Or the best exercise has to be told also, that yoga. Okay, I hope you are just doing the yoga nowadays. Also as well, you are just keeping the help of your mother in the kitchen. Okay, just do the help in this way. Do the gardening, do the cooking, do the yoga. Keep yourself fit. Okay, in this way I can say you are just be remain fit and fine. I hope you will follow the same and remain safe at home. Okay, bye. So do bar graph.